Often you see paralysis and stagnation and drift. You don't like it. And neither do I. What can we do? First of all, we must face the truth. And then we can change our course. We simply must have faith in each other. Faith in our ability to govern ourselves. And faith in the future of this nation.